the division-leading Panthers chasing their best record in franchise history Monday as they travel to Toronto.
Rolls it up high. It's Ekblad now taking a look, taking a shot, save, rebound, Bjugstad score! Nick Bjugstad hangs it in, and the Panthers have the game's first goal.
But not surprising, it's another play set up by Aaron Ekblad, who will get the assist on this one. And Ekblad has had three assists in the last two games coming into tonight. So now he's 4 for 3, and this game is still not over.
Jokinen in front, Hudler in the backhand, Bernier got a glove on it. What a save by Bernier.
Big save.
Reaching back. And Grimaldi speeding in. Grimaldi down the wing with a chance. He scores! Rocco roofed it! And the Panthers have a 2-0 lead on the Grimaldi goal.
But I don't know what to call this shot other than just fabulous. That is top shelf, just inside both goalposts. The horizontal bar and, of course, the vertical bar. That is a tremendous shot.
Yeah, it's been a super second period. And here's Riley Smith with a steal. Cross ice, Grimaldi again, score again! Rocco's got two! And Grimaldi's on fire north of the border. It's 3-0 Panthers.
Out of the corner of his eye, sees Grimaldi, who does his job. He gets himself in the open. He makes himself available. That play turns out to a second consecutive goal.
Here's a shot deflected and it goes in, and I think it was off a Panther stick and skipped by Montoya.
Well, look at Brad Boyes here right in front of Al Montoya. And does he interfere with Montoya's opportunity to stop this puck?
He did.
Yeah, former Panther Brad Boyes.
Boyes got a piece of Montoya's glove arm at the end. Watch. And then the head as well.
Yeah, and the head, exactly. That was kind of like an elbow to the head, yeah.
After the review was determined there was goaltender interference, we have no goal.
Wow, the Panthers win another one.
I don't need to make it a 3-on-1.
Nylander, the pass in front, and they score. Colin Greening, power play goal, and now it is a 3-to-1 game.
Colin Greening, who is one of those players that could become a big part of this team down the road.
But it's picked up by Brad Boyes. Shot, save, rebound, right in front. Montoya's down, and they score. And Brennan makes it a one-goal game.
Given the opportunity, are now a one shot away from tying this up. And I tell you what, it makes things a little uncomfortable for the Florida Panthers, who can now count for a win here to mean a lot.
It deflects to Ekblad. High slot, holding, wrist shot, knocked down in front. Barkov score! Aleksander Barkov lights the lamp again. The Panthers get it right back 36 seconds later. Parenteau's shot blocked away in front. Bozak for Greening, and they score again. And Greening, second of the game. And once again, Toronto cuts it to one.
You're going to have to put a harness on Greening. He scored in their last game against Detroit. He is hot.
Battle in the corner, Jokinen. It hit the back of McKenzie with three. The Panthers have possession and they hold on. The Cats win it in Toronto. 4-3 the final, and they are in charge of the Atlantic Division.
With the win and the Lightning's loss on Monday, the Panthers extend their lead in the Atlantic Division by 4 points. Rocco Grimaldi scored twice in the victory, and Aleksander Barkov got his 27th goal of the season. Tuesday, the Panthers are in Montreal, and Wednesday, the Leafs host the Blue Jackets.